Children, I am giving some important tips for general rules for electrolysis of aqueous solutions of salts using inert electrodes. Okay. What is the first rule? Now two important symbols I am giving you, please note it down. The first symbol is, wherever I put tick mark, it indicates that oxidation reduction can occur, and wherever I put into mark, oxidation reduction will not occur. Okay, first one, reduction potential of water greater than reduction potential of cations, of 1, 2, group 13s groups in the periodic table. That means you should know thoroughly the periodic table by groups. So for example, these ions are Na plus, K plus, Ca2 plus, Mg2 plus, Al3 plus. So therefore, reduction occurs at cathode. Reduction occurs at cathode means what? When reduction occurs at, so I'll write this in the next line. Therefore, conclusion of this is, what is the conclusion? So reduction occurs at cathode. Which means water is reduced. So this is your cathode, means all these metals are anode. So this is the first important rule. Okay, good. Rule number two, reduction potentials of water will be less than reduction potentials of other cations that is cations other than group 1, 2 and group 13. For example, these are Cu2 plus, Ag plus, Rm3 plus, cadmium 2 plus, zinc 2 plus, etc. Therefore, here reduction, so conclusion here, conclusion is reduction of H2O does not occur. So these two are very important points, children. From this, lot of questions can be asked. You need to memorize these facts. And so this is very important. Next, coming to the third point, third important point, oxidation potential of water greater than oxidation potential of anions such as F minus, SO3 2 minus sulfite ion, SO4 2 minus sulfate ion, NO3 minus nitrate ion, S2O3 2 minus thiosulfate ion. Therefore, here oxidation conclusion, oxidation of water occurs at anode. This is third point. Next, fourth point, oxidation potential of water is less than oxidation potential of chloride, bromide, iodide, etc. So here what happens? Oxidation conclusion, oxidation of water does not take place. Oxidation of water does not take place, whereas oxidation of these ions will take place at anode. So these are the four important beautiful golden bullet points which will make you answer lot of questions. This, from this four, definitely you are getting lot of competitive questions in electrochemistry. Okay? Yes, children, thank you.